Now, several areas got a good soaking today, and here's the problem. Depending on how you look at that, that's a good thing or a bad thing.
The extra rain could make conditions on rivers and creeks dangerous. CBS 42 News reporter Brittany Bivens is covering that part of the story from Jemison Park in Mountain Brook. Brittany?
That's right, Sherry. We've been following the precipitation as we go throughout the day. And I want to give you a look right now at Watkins Brook. This is, as you said, in Jemison Park over in Mountain Brook. And you can see that the rain that has fallen today has really made these waters start to rise. You can see it's coming to creep up just a bit on the embankment. And there are definitely creeks in our area, including this one, that if we do get that kind of rain, will start to creep up and even towards the trail and to the road in some cases. So that's something you're going to want to keep an eye out for. If you like this creek or if you visit other rivers and lakes in our area, that as those water levels start to rise, that landscape may change. It's something to keep aware of, especially as we go throughout the rest of the week and expect more rain. So right now we are reporting from Mountain Brook, Brittany Bivens, CBS 42 News local coverage. You can count on.